Welcome to the Maritime Safety Talk channel. Where we're featuring a special feature on maritime operations inside a ship during dry dock. Today, we'll take you behind the scenes to explore the vital processes and activities that occur when a vessel undergoes maintenance and repairs at a dry dock facility. Dry docking is an essential part of a ship's life cycle, providing a rare opportunity to conduct thorough inspections, extensive repairs, and critical maintenance tasks below the waterline. Join us as we delve into the meticulous operations that uphold a ship's hull integrity, mechanical functionality, and safety standards. Witness skilled crews as they perform tasks such as hull cleaning, painting, and repairs. Learn about the routine inspections of propellers, rudders, and other underwater components crucial for the vessel's performance. Experience the dedication and precision involved in ensuring that each ship returns to sea in optimal condition, ready to meet the challenges of the ocean. Stay tuned for an in-depth look into the fascinating world of maritime dry dock operations.